Alright, here we are. Today's target, the Mad Bomber. Avenge Cade's death by crossing the Scorn Baron known as the Mad Bomber off your list. Let's do this. Hello.
To begin, a gift just at you from me, good friend Canix. Best friend Canix, go, open gift.
Yeah, that doesn't sound ominous at all. Find the gift, and there's a public event. He's dead! Well, I don't want the gift, so I'm gonna return it to your friends. There he is.
Disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow.
How do I do that? Is that like how we used to do it in the Prison of Elders? It is, yeah.
Legion ships above us. Must be the Cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them.
Alright. I don't think I should have had my pike through there. Oh, I'll take that. Whoa! What happened there? Fighting Cabal and Scorn. That pike's nearly dead. I'm not gonna worry about that. Here we go, here we go. One down. Oh yeah, please. Two chieftains down. We got this. One more. That's pretty close, that's good. Definitely helped getting those pikes. To keep my pike, the interceptor. Would have made short work of him. My own bombs. Oh, God. Oh, no, I got to defeat. Disable bombs as well. Dragon. Oh, what a waste. That was a waste of my super.
This place is rigged to blow. We have to leave. Hurry.
Where? There. Out of my way. Ah, damn it. Ooh, that was close. Sucks that we gotta fight them off and defuse a bomb while we're trying to escape. Got it. Oh, where to?
No matter what the bomber said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade.
Well, there we are. That was Target Mad Bomber. Another Baron crossed off the list. Our Revenge of Cade 6 is nearly complete. Thank you for joining me on that episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, sub, share, follows, and I'll see you for the next episode that we put up for the next Baron. Thank you very much.